girl that earned that, but in fifth grade, we have one person that is going to get to go to the movie, and that is Ethan Postenta.
Way to go, Ethan.
That have smart kids.
And now I'd like to recognize the person in fourth grade and in fifth grade who had the highest number of points for AR this year. In fourth grade, we have a person that earned 562.1 points from Ms. Walker's class, and Emily Cooper. We have a person who earned 443.1 points, and that person is from Ms. Hatfield's room.
Okay, you're ready to get up.
The Postenta.
She's looking at me.
Where do you go, Mom? This is new and something in your family, too, so you all can go to see the group and have a good time.